Your skin first. Sorry. So, as a whole, what do you mean by the term mining? What does it mean by the word mining?
To dig out.
Right, to dig out something valuable, right? Like gold or like coal, like means those things which, or who means to extract them, you have to go through a process. You need to dig up, and that is known as mining. Similarly, what happened? We have vast amount of data. Not all the data are important for us. Okay, and from that vast amount of data, we need to find out those important patterns. Right, so that process is known as data mining. So how can we define it? Data mining in general terms means mining or digging deep into data, which is in different forms to gain patterns or to gain knowledge on that pattern. So on the very beginning of the lecture on data mining, I told you the differences between data, information, and knowledge. I hope you can recall that. Right? Don't confuse that knowledge is same as information or information is same as data. They are technically different from each other. So in the process of data mining, large data sets are first sorted, then patterns are identified, and then relationships are established to perform the data analysis and to solve the problems. Okay, this is overall data mining process. Means we need to find out or we need to discover the hidden patterns from that vast amount of data. Right, but that process is not so simple. It consists of different stages. Okay. The data mining ka process jo hai, it is not a single process. We have a lot of different algorithms that we need to go through at different stages. So let's first discuss a few steps involved in this process. Sometimes you will find the word KDD. KDD. I hope some of you already got this term before. KDD. But K stands for knowledge, D stands for discovery, D stands for database. So knowledge, discovery, and database. So data mining as a knowledge discovery process. Kyun bol rahe hum? Because this is the data mining or data mining tactic with the help of which we try to retrieve that knowledge out of that vast amount of data. So we are trying to discover those knowledge out of the data with the help of data mining. So that's why this is a frequently used phrase, that data mining as a KDD process. And for this, we have to go through several stages. Let's first see one by one, few of them. The first one is known as data cleaning. Data cleaning, कोई कोई book में आपको मिलेंगे कि cleansing भी लिखा रहता है, ठीक है? Data cleaning or data cleansing. And believe me, this is the most important step for any data analysis process. ठीक है? अभी तक के तो आप लोगों ने अपना जो PhD का work है, you have already started that work. Okay. So at the very beginning, you cannot apply directly some high-level algorithms like SVM or like K-means. You can't apply that or neural network. These things will be applied at some later phase. First, what we have to do, you need to go through some pre-processing process. And data cleansing is the first among them. Okay? And what we do here, we try to remove the noises and inconsistent data in this data cleansing process. Now, can anybody of you define me, what does it mean by the term noise with respect to data?
Unwanted data.
Okay. Anyone else? और कोई बताना चाहेंगे कि नॉइज आपके कोडिंग आपके डाटा में क्या हो सकता है? इज नॉइज डिस्टर्बिंग यू ड्यूरिंग माय लेक्चर? इज सम बैकग्राउंड नॉइज कमिंग और मेरे लेक्चर के टाइम पे नहीं आ रहा है ना? तो मैं ये जस्ट एग्जांपल दिया हूँ आपको. आई एम जस्ट सेटिंग वन एग्जांपल. आई टोल्ड यू दैट इज नॉइज डिस्टर्बिंग यू दिस ड्यूरिंग माय लेक्चर. एंड व्हाट इज एग्जांपल? नॉइज डिफाइंड सम व्हाट? समथिंग व्हिच इज नॉट रिलेवेंट टू माय लेक्चर. समथिंग दैट इज कमिंग फ्रॉम द बैकग्राउंड. ओके. समथिंग दैट इज एक्चुअली मींस वेरिंग मी टू कंटिन्यूअस delivering my lecture, right? So that thing is the noise with respect to my lecture. Now, how this noise is related to your data? So one of you just say that unwanted data. This is okay. I think some other way of defining the same also exists. Okay.
Sir, data which cannot be interpreted or cannot be interpreted or may be corrupted.
Data corrupted. Data, those data which is corrupted. Okay, right?
Yeah, or which cannot be interpreted.
Yeah, if it is corrupted, then it cannot be interpreted. Okay. So those are noise. Right. Data which is not relevant to our current problem can be considered is noise. ठीक है, तो वो सारे डेटा जो हमारे जो current problem है उससे relevant है, क्योंकि ऐसा नहीं है कि जो डेटा आपको noise लग रहा है वही डेटा किसी और task के लिए वो काम useful हो सकते हैं, right? That data may be useful for some other tasks. We cannot just say that data is noise for every task. That those data which is not relevant to our current problem, that is noise for us or for our data set. Okay. And if it is not useful, if it is not relevant, of course, that becomes what? Unwanted, right? Inconsistent. These are different tactical terms to represent them. Okay. And like Jasar said, corrupted. Of course, we cannot treat those or cannot include those corrupted data in my data set. So to remove this type of things, we use the process data cleansing. Okay, the next is the data integration process. So we have to collect data from different sources and ultimately we have to combine them. Okay, and why we are combining? We are combining it to create our data sheet. So that process is known as data integration. Okay. Then next is the process of data selection. Ab yahan kya karenge hum? We have in the data integration process, first data cleansing process, we remove the noise. Second, those data where noise is not there, we collect them, we join or combine them to form our data set. Third, from the data set, we will create or will consider only those data which will be use for our analysis process, and that process is known as data selection. Right. Then next thing is data transformation. So what we are doing here, suppose let me give you an example. Say you know kilogram to jante hai aap log, kilogram, gram, pound, right? You go for suppose buying 1 kilogram of potato. Okay. And suppose Prabhat bought 1 pound of potato and Jika bought 1 kilogram of potato. Are they equal? Can we consider they as same? Because this is we are considering one unit same. Are they same?
No, sir.
No. Right. So what we have to do, we have to either convert it into pound, or we have to convert it into kilogram. Similarly, data, during the data collection process, we may have different units. Okay, it just not just a weight. We have distance-based data. We have some population data, like different types of data may appear. Okay, so we have to consider, or we have to transform them into one particular unit before applying a data mining algorithm. And that process is known as data transformation. Clear. Then after the data transformation process, ultimately we come to our data mining process, and here we will apply some algorithms. See, data mining is a vast area. It includes different types of algorithm. Means different types means what? Either supervised, unsupervised, reinforcement. Okay, there are different types of them. So as per your requirement, you will apply one algorithm, and thereby you try to extract the data pattern. That process is data mining. And when you come out with the patterns, next step is to evaluate that pattern. Evaluate the pattern means whether that pattern is used, means is the same that we are seeking for. Okay, we need to use some objective metrics to determine the accuracy, or we can say the means how much relevant, or how, whether it is the correct pattern that we are seeking for. Okay, so we have to go through some objective matrix, and that thing is being applied in this step, pattern evaluation. Okay, then when you have evaluated the pattern and you have seen that, yeah, this is 80%, or at least 80% accuracy received. Now we conclude that this is the pattern that we are looking for. Okay. So now next step is to represent them in such a way that the users that may not be from the computer science background, they will also able to analyze it, also able to get it, what actually that pattern is means representing, right? And that process is knowledge, is the knowledge presentation state, or we simply call it as a knowledge presentation. ठीक है पैटर्न इवैल्यूएट कर लिया उसके बाद इसको आप कैसे प्रेजेंट कर रहे हो हाउ यू आर प्रेजेंटिंग दिस इज द नॉलेज प्रेजेंटेशन दिस इज द लास्ट स्टेप सो आई एम समराइजिंग द होल स्टेप्स अगेन फर्स्ट डेटा क्लींजिंग वी रिमूव द नॉइज द सेकंड डेटा इंटीग्रेशन वी कंबाइन दोस मल्टीपल डेटा सोर्सेस देन डेटा सिलेक्शन वी सिलेक्ट द डेटा रेलेवेंट टू आवर एनालिसिस process, and then data transformation to same unit, then data mining, we apply those either supervised and supervised reinforcement, neural network, those different algorithms, then we discover the patterns, then we evaluate the pattern with the help of some subjective or objective metrics. Sometimes we apply subjective metrics also if it is the image data. Okay, then we go for representing it with a suitable model that is known as knowledge presentation. And this whole steps actually gives us this data mining as a KDD process. ठीक है अब इसी process जितना process मैंने अभी आपको बताया I will show you one diagram that will give you the better idea of the same. Look at this diagram. The diagram visible to you?
Yes, sir.
ठीक है आजकल वो लोग जो डेटा माइनिंग में और मशीन लर्निंग में पीएचडी रिसर्च वर्क स्टार्ट किए हैं उन लोगों के लिए बहुत ज्यादा इम्पोर्टेंट है तो लुक एट इट तो व्हाट एवर आई हैव जस्ट एक्सप्लेन दैट थिंग इज बीइंग रिप्रेजेंटेड विद दिस डायग्राम यू सी दिस इज द क्लीनिंग एंड इंटीग्रेशन प्रोसेस देन सिलेक्शन फ्रॉम दिस टू वी टेक दिस वन देन After selection and transformation, we apply this, and then patterns, evaluation of the patterns, and then knowledge. Right. I hope this each of this step is clear to you.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Sorry. So one thing you do today is everyone there, Mayul sir, Rika, Prabhat, all of you are there, no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So today's task is we'll find out what are the different types of noises that may present in a data set. The data set may be of any type of data. You may consider that image data, or you may consider your time series data. Okay, so you just need to find out the different types of noises that may present in a particular data set. इसका मतलब क्या है कि आप सपोज जो भी काम कर रहे हो, जैसे कि जुइका इज वॉकिंग ऑन सम इमेज डेटा, ओके, सी विल ट्राई टू फाइंड आउट द नॉइजेस विद रिस्पेक्ट टू हर इंटरेस्ट ऑफ डेटा. देन प्रभात इज वॉकिंग ऑन सम आईटीबेस डेटा, ओके, सो व्हाट द टाइप ऑफ डेटा, स्ट्रक्चर्ड और अनस्ट्रक्चर्ड, एंड इफ दिस इज स्ट्रक्चर्ड देन
Sir, you are not audible. Hello?